I found out on January 1st and got out 2 days later, so I was just really, really surprised. This was all a change that occurred in 1996 that started with my heart and just reflected outwards. For those that have changed in their heart, that do want to be role models to their children and grandchildren, do want to be able to come back out to society, I want to speak for those kind of guys.